Given the lack of opportunities within the Huijareca communities, Marcelino and his wife Carolina left the Jalisco Sierra to reach the metropolitan area of Guadalajara, where for 16 years they have earned their living playing music in their mother tongue.
Cuando nos contratan, pues, pues nos piden canciones en nuestra lengua, algunos que nos piden así en español, bueno, pues tocamos más o menos de todo, pues.
Marcelino taught himself to play musical instruments and then instructed his wife and son, with whom he formed a musical band that has gained recognition in Guadalajara and, thanks to hiring, they managed to keep their family integrated by 5 children.
Tengo a mi señora que pues me ayuda a tocar y yo le enseñé a tocar, le enseñé pues lo que es la música y ya después tuvimos este hijo y el hijo pues que tenemos también ya le enseñé y ahora pues estamos integrados pues los tres.
Marcelino believes that Huijaricas who leave their villages should have more support from the government, since in his case, he has committed himself to the task of seeking help in the Ministry of Culture of Jalisco and the City Hall of Guadalajara, which have given no response. Currently, Marcelino and his family earn a living playing their music in small squares in Guadalajara and also being hired to play in social events.
Y pues pagamos la renta, pagamos la luz, el agua y todo, pues, y más aparte, pues los niños están en la escuela, pues muy poco nos alcanza, pero pues yo creo que sí alcanza para vivir. Pues.
Information and images by Lucía Eloísa Lizárraga, correspondent in Guadalajara, Notimex. I'm not going to be able to do that.